This is the time of year where we start seeing symptoms of hay fever. Symptoms of hay fever can include itchy, watery eyes, sniffly noses, runny noses, sometimes cough. And the signs of hay fever include any of those. If you think your child has some of those symptoms and they're not running a fever and they don't have any other symptoms that might make you suspect a viral illness, it's quite possible it could be hay fever. The best ways to address hay fever are to minimize the time outdoors so that the pollens don't get all over you. Sometimes even showering as soon as you get in the house to get the pollen off your hair, particularly before you lay down at night and get your hair all over your pillow, and then you're breathing the pollen all night. There are medications you can take to help address some of the symptoms of hay fever. They're not recommended for children of all ages, so you should talk to your doctor first. There are inhaled nasal steroids that help bring down the swelling in the nose. There are allergy eye drops that can be used, and there are antihistamine medications that you can take by mouth. All of those can help address hay fever symptoms, but you should really speak with your doctor before you choose one.